Bizanti so its locks can engage. Check your orientation, pilot. The Bizanti can't lock onto you. Correct your orientation there. Check your orientation, pilot. The Bizanti can't lock onto you. Orientation there. Correct your orientation there. Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Falstar Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in this sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
position.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels, this is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection.
And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
All right.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Begin by inspecting that ship.
Wait, wait! We have always been loyal to the Empire. See? We're loyal. I swear.
No sign it's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
No refugees aboard. Carry on.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees. There, stop that ship.
Customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire.
Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.